Okay, it's week 6, day 1 to 3. Oh, switch to DXB. Sorry for the shaky video. I'm feeling a bit rough today. Don't know why. I look really tired. My throat's a bit sore. So anyway, we've got one session of training today, which I really want to do, which is the last session at Yalla Fitness. So I'm going to make sure I go and do that, and then tomorrow should be yoga, but I think it's going to be cancelled. So tomorrow I think I'm going to call it a bit of a rest day and try and get some extra sleep and see if I can feel a bit better. This is the first day I haven't felt so great on the plan really, so I don't know, I think maybe I'm just coming down with a head cold or something. But certainly you can see it in my eyes, I feel a bit rough. Anyway. Some days you have to rock and roll and train when you don't feel 100%. I will give it 100% when I'm there and see how my body performs. I'm annoyed because I don't like feeling rough and I don't like feeling like, you know, I'm not sure that I should go, but I am going to go. So that's what we do. Maybe I just need, I'm really craving an apple today. I might have an apple in a minute. Really, really, really craving a bit of fruit. I haven't had any fruit for 4 weeks following this pure food that we've been doing, so I don't know, maybe giving into a craving is going to help. Let's see.